So this is Dalby Quarry. It's somewhere in southern Sweden. And what is it? Well, it's a quarry. We're gonna check it out. So here's a parking lot. And here is the quarry. It's not really swimming weather. Or, well, it is swimming weather, but it's getting dark and late soon, so. I can see some people are in the water. So this video is shot, there's still a thing going on in society starting with a P. I'm not gonna talk much about that. So here we have the quarry thing. Sorry, it's not like the most peaceful place on earth, but I guess it's kind of nice. Here in this first section, there's quite a lot of people. But I guess you can find less people further along the track here. I'm gonna be honest, there's a little bit of a bad smell here. Let's pretend everything is perfect. Now let's have a look at the view. So this place is, of course, not very handicap friendly. But, I mean, it's, that's the way it is. There are no guardrails or anything. It's just steep. And when you park, I don't know if you saw that, but when you park, it's very close to the road. So this place is absolutely free to visit. There's Dominique. Some people are having a barbecue. Oh yeah, we can go this way. Thank you. Yes. And you can see further down over there. There's you can enter the water on the bit on a bit shallower side. And there you have some Swedish countryside. Amazing views. There we have more of the Swedish countryside. This is pretty much a video of uncharted territory. You can hear the birds. There was like a screech in the background, and I don't know if you could tell or if you could hear it, but it was a pheasant. Is that the name? No, the bird that doesn't really fly, that's a pheasant. Or pheasant, or yeah, something like that. The water is quite clear. So it's a little bit dirty over there, but you know, the water is clear. I think it's rainwater. Let's go down, check it out. Yeah, let's go down here. All right. Here we have Swedish forests. Oh no, let's go to the other place. Unfortunately, when it comes to trash, there's a bit of a pile up over there. But that's typical Sweden. Let's check here. So, you can of course swim here. It's not dirty. I mean, of course it's a little bit trashy, but you can swim out. You can swim over there, where they are. But this is more, I mean, if you're scared of the very deep waters, then you can, there's like a little beach thingy here. But I guess that place over there is the nicest one. I can see some kids, like small children, climbing around over there.
Can you see that? That yellow thing is actually pollen from plants. But the thing that's moving around in the water, that's crayfish.
It's actually full of crayfish. This part here, this little muddy part. I don't know if you can tell or not.
So big.
Yes.
So there's quite a few of them here. Not big ones, small ones. So a few of the areas here are actually handicap friendly. The sun is starting to set. All in all, it's a very nice area. Well worth a visit.